What is a computer? A computer is a system of many parts that work together. Computers can be used to write a paper, play games, email a friend, find information, and so much more. Hardware. The parts of a computer that you can actually touch are called hardware. Here are some examples of the most common types of hardware in a computer system. Computer case. The computer case is the metal or plastic box that holds the brains of the computer. Central processing unit. The central processing unit, CPU, is the brains of the computer. Anytime you click the mouse or press a key on the keyboard, you are sending instructions to the CPU. Hard drive. Also inside the computer case is the hard drive where all of your documents are saved. Monitor. The monitor looks like a TV screen and lets you see your work and your files. Keyboard. The keyboard is used for typing words and numbers on the computer. Whatever you type on the keyboard, you can see on your monitor. Mouse. The mouse lets you point to objects on your screen, click on them, and even move them. You can also use the mouse to scroll or move through different parts of your screen. Printer. The printer takes the text and pictures on your screen and prints them onto paper. Speakers. The speakers let you hear different sounds created by the computer. With speakers, you can listen to songs and videos that you play on your computer.